tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas. Ooh, slaughter time! Dad, you fucking idiot!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. Cassantha. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go.
I think I'm getting it.
Okay, Amanda. Now just follow through.
I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, not you. The hot one.
You're a waste of semen, bitch. I don't care if you're 12. I'll still rape you. I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. LOL, you suck Batman's dick. Ooh, ouch. Raperino.
Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. It was a repo job.
Take me where you were going.
Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud. Well, you need some motivation? Drive!
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Howdy, friend.
Oh.
man. It's Jess up here.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa.
Ram it already.
Oh, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
Simeon Yeterian doesn't back down.
Fucking asshole.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious bodywork before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me.
Say again? How the fuck we get fired?
Man, it was partly all that bullshit you pulled, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
Ha! You the crazy ass motherfucker in this partnership. You better spend them while you got them.
Yeah, if you say so.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
why you got to make all that racket?
You looking fine, boy. Get over here and let me see you.
D, where you been? East Coast is for busters, homie.
Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lam.
Yo, fam. What's up?
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. What you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
Whatever. They'll live.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
an honest dollar that I ain't seen yet. Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Tanisha said you couldn't keep it in. Stop swinging it around. It ain't your dick. Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. Ain't you learned nothing last time? Franklin, we unhooked. Make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.
Hey, boo. How you doing? You know how important this is to me. Where the hell are you? Why the fuck would you take movie star away? Are you a goddamn fool?
Don't you hey, baby, me? Where you at?
Get faster if you walk, okay?
Because you're supposed to be working, JB.
You still owe me a drink.
I'm in the bank.
Bitch ass bullshit.
Thank you.
Look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me! Employee of the month! Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty! No integrity! You should have taken the bullet! My business, my totally legitimate business! You are fucked, my boy! Fucked!
That's dumb. Luck right there. Fuck. Let's go! The car, nigga.
Oh, God. Take whatever you want. I'm done with this. I'm calling the cops right now.
Not again.
Hey, come on. Move, fuck.
Citizens report a disturbance near, the Sonora Recycling Center.
Open your damn eyes.
This is so bad.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
This is Adam 5. Copy that. We'll keep an eye out.
Suspect southbound, close to, the Sonora Recycling Center. Report a reckless driver east of the Sonora Wind Farm trailer park. Suspect southbound in a black pickup. Reporting a reckless driver north of the Palmer Taylor Power Station. Suspect last seen in a black vapid sand team. Suspect last seen north of the Palmer Taylor Power Station.
Thank you.
west of the Palmer Taylor Power Station.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Traffic through Rockford Hills was bullshit.
You ready for a trim? What do you have in mind? Oh, yeah. It's fine. Yep. Come back anytime.
You owe me for killing that raccoon.
Thank you.
Oh, well, fuck this. Dumb luck right there. Man, look the fuck out.
Reporting at 480 on Altered Street in Alta.
Damn, 5-0.
Thank you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can... You can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him!
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party!
There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shooting with one hand and driving.